So this first song is about the loss of language, the loss of our land, and the loss of our customs. Not really the loss of, but the awakening. This song was it's Guram, and I'll just sing it for you. Guram naya guram nyagya ibu balam maling magumbagi curang ngayun dingal biringa endi ngurunilya wanchele yamringu jawindi belgore di guram naya guram nyagya ibu balam maling magumbagi curang ngayun dingal biringa endi Ngurunginya wajalei yamringu jawindi belkureidi guram ngaya guram. Thank you. And the next song is about when my people saw the first train. They made a song about it because they couldn't understand what it was. And this is the song. Ngari wangle ji wangle government go Ngari jingu bijang melman government go Wangle ji wangle government go Ngari jingu bijang melman government go. Thank you. those two songs have got influenced by the non-Aboriginal people, but this one is traditional. It's got no influence whatsoever. This is pure Gumbaynggirr. And this one is about when the young men, the young boys go for initiation and come back as men. And all the people are there singing their praises for going through such a hard time for that old year and becoming men.
Galagure woban bari Gure uban bari Yari gangaya kapa gujulunggu banggu Urunda nungugundi Ya uban gu gure uban bari.
Thank you. And that was about a sacred mountain where I live, where the bloodwood flowers rain down. The song is about the bloodwood flowers rain down, the bloodwood flowers rain down. Later on, it's off to the house of the kangaroos where the bloodwood flowers rain down. Thank you very much.